May 5th, 4:04 p.m. Central Standard Time. And I'm going to replant 90% of this stuff out here. These three right here are supposed to be eggplant. I got the silver thing with them. Planted April 9th. Nothing come up out of them. These are assorted peppers. Nothing come out of that. I don't even remember what's in those six. My tomato plants here, same thing. Out of all the tomatoes I planted, we had six going. Now there's three, and that's one of them right there. You see how that one looks? Then this is the best one right here. That one right there is the other one. So I got potting soil, not garden soil. Garden soil's got the shit with the wood-looking speckles and stuff. Never cared for that stuff. So now I've got all these other ones here. I'm going to get these situated. I'm going to try to keep them in an order so that I can get them, you know, labeled. Not labeled. I have to try labeling them somehow, and then I'm going to put my video. Okay? So that's what I'm going to do. There's tomatillos down there. And you see those two on the left look about the best, and look how scrawny they look. That one in the middle is almost dead. That one, I don't see nothing. But see, they look not too much more than that when I put them out in the garden before, about 2 weeks ago. And look at them now. They look like tomato plants. Regular strong, you know, pretty strong tomato plants out there. But the wind out here has been so bad, those would never last. That tomato plant would never last with the wind out here. I'm going to transplant that, I think, into another planter. See if that might help it grow a little bit bigger before I put it out. I would like all my tomato plants to be about 8 inches tall. That's about 6 inches right there. So, all right, that's all for now.